we know the university says it has terminated Coach Ross Bowser. He apparently did not have the professional credential that is required by the NCAA. Back on June 13th, 19-year-old Tyler Heinz collapsed and died. The coroner later determined a preliminary cause of death as hypothermia. That's a condition that develops when the body can't cool itself properly. Heinz collapsed on what was just the second day of conditioning drills for the football team. Reports said the temperature that day was 81 degrees. Kent State has indicated that Bowser did not tell the truth on his resume. The university says other coaches with certifications were present on the day of the tragedy. The NCAA requires that strength coaches maintain a current certification through a nationally accredited program. Kent State says it has self-reported the violation to the NCAA. Lou?